Tried.
The clown.
Six Nation straight cooked him on five.
Settings and Kawhi 2K is feeling very good. Ball is up, game is on. Clippers win the tap. They'll have to start the fourth as well. Kawhi Leonard control picked up by Keldon Johnson. They go right to work with the Dunes of Zubats. The hook shot falls over the front of the rim. Clippers strike first. Does it lead the next game? Missed shot. Extended possession.
I like these uniforms. I like the color, the teal.
Talk about pace last night against the Lakers. For those who understand, the number was 108. That was their pace. It's about
Trey. Oh, yeah. And we got Luke back.
Seven to three. I remember a week ago, they got two of those against the Clippers.
John Wall just got in the building.
For San Antonio.
Let me see some. What's going on with the John Wall, the only one hurt. He got an abdominal.
Hurdle sets a screen. Johnson able to work down the lane and lays it in as he challenges a beat to Zubats at the end.
They're giving him space right now. We'll see if they double team.
He should be coming back sometime next week, though.
George for three. Hit one earlier there. Knocks it down again. The Clippers lead by 10. Clippers just 2 for 7 from above the arc here in this first quarter. Johnson the drive with a dish. Good ball movement.
I used to work with this guy at Amazon that used to look like Polo G. I know that's random, but I think Trey Mann looks exactly like him too. Terrence Mann. I keep calling him Trey Mann. Oh yeah, Kawhi.
Reggie drives down the lane, gets to the rim.
I'm surprised Reggie's not starting no more.
Whistle, Reggie is down.
That's one of the areas that we're looking for him to improve. He's a perimeter game.
Better my balls. Oh, I just settled my balls.
Why the foul chance for another 3-point play?
21-18. Oh yeah,
good defense. Oh yeah, good shit. Good shit, pal. You tried.
The clown.
Bottom third of the rest of the season. He has been phenomenal for the Clippers. Collins has it for San Antonio. Which one inside for a roping cut and a foul punching? I don't think so. And I like the challenge, but it just adds time to the game, which is they don't want to do that. Collins, really nice defensive play, but scores up on the other side as well. Collins comes away with his fifth rebound. McDermott,
2-3. Look at Covington. Did you want that beat?
Posting on Leonard.
Damn, Leonard, I thought you almost had that one.
Kawhi to Toronto. I guess it is minute restriction if there is one. It's around 24 minutes. Leonard, Domelaine, a whistle.
Yeah, I heard that. Toronto Raptors want their center back, number 25 right there, because that he was in the trade with Kawhi Leonard when he went to the Raptors like 3 years ago, 4 years ago. That was 3 years ago, actually.
Taking on Keldon Johnson, turns the corner for 20. George now, back the other way, gets a foot race, he takes it to the rim, backs it back out to Kanellic, sloppy transition play for the Clippers.
A little bit out of control, got up in the air, had no way to go.
Hey.
Keldon Johnson makes him pay as he lays it in. 2:40 remain in the first half. George for three.
dog. Look at Covington. He's taking all that. Yeah, you gotta watch Covington every time he's standing on the sideline. He go pull up. Watch him. Bro, he ain't do nothing that time. He just got all hyped up. I would have got hyped too. BJ Boston.
Jones down the lane, down the hatchet goes. Well, I'll be very honest, even if the Clippers were healthy all year, I didn't think you would see the best version of the Clippers until January. As Covington knocks down a three, it's a screen from
I don't even think you're seeing the best Clipper version.
Down the lane. Now Kawhi Leonard late in the clock, picked up by Pirtle. Rises from 20, the shot is good. Kawhi Leonard is 8 of 11 from the field.
8 from 11!
Johnson into Pirtle, a floater.
Top.
It's the back rim straight up and then straight through for Jakob Pirtle.
Who are y'all willing to give the Spurs though for your center? That's the question.
Why perhaps San Antonio might be looking to move him. Leonard for three. I'm telling you what. 9 of 12. Kawhi Leonard now leads all with 23.
Because he's definitely going in the starting lineup. Let's see who the Raptors got as their starting center right now. Hold up, I'm
interested.
Siakam's their starting center? Oh, yeah, y'all gigging. Y'all is gigging. We'll give y'all somebody for him.
That was one of the best telestration jobs you have done.
Tough.
Since we've been working together, I don't know how you do it. The Clippers will score 130 points. You are a wise, wise man. You come off that 164-point pace, I believe.
Who's the power forward then?
I'll be honest, I
forgot. You see now he... Take that bitch.
Take that bitch. I believe he did in Miami in January.
There you go.
2020. Hoping for three, it was good. Dooley Banjo's here in downtown Los Angeles.
Who the hell is that?
George gets a bone crushing screen set by Zoo. Rewards the big fella for the flush.
Hey, Pops, can you come to the Lakers? We'll get you a ring. One last ring.
Way to the rim and lays it in. Zach Collins now. 7 points and 6 rebounds.
I'd like to concentrate on this game.
Ask and answer. Roby for three after the flyby by Leonard and he knocks it down. The Clippers will have the ball to start the fourth quarter. The Chiefs that...
There you go, Reggie.
Can't get him a little bit of momentum. Leonard. Step back. 15-footer. It is good for Kawhi.
I could do that all day.
To extend and put more pressure on denying reversal passes across the court. Technically, you want to look at it reduces your turnovers. And Chris Covington with a left hand finish.
Stanley Johnson in high school, Modern Day, played with Mike Brown's son Elijah Brown about 10 years ago. Drive the dish, good ball movement, finds an open Paul George for three. It is good. He continues. McDermott.
Bam.
For the flush. 10-20 to play. George accelerates. Drives and dishes. Powell in the corner. Seductive ball fake. Pulls the trigger. It's going to hit. 92 start for the Clippers here in the fourth.
There you go.
Reggie inside. Lays it in.
What's going on?
To open up the frame and the Clippers. It makes a better place with ease in it. We talked about it when we were in San Antonio.
We fucked y'all up. 27 points, 29 points.
Covington from the wing, spoon
feeds the Abate. There you go.
That's
how you know we win. We got Boston in. We got that guy from Michigan State.
Boston takes it to the cup. A two-handed hammer. But a week before the All-Star break begins, turnover, lob ahead to Boston. You're all clear, kid.
You know who 25 reminds me of on the Clippers? Oh, I forgot his name. It's a meme.
Maybe fuck with him.
Hey. It's the meme. I forgot though. He looks exactly like that dude. You know what I'm saying? Oh, bye.